First Alert Weather with Chief Meteorologist Tom Messner.
All right, I don't mean to rub this in, but I just want to show you something. Look at the difference in temperatures from 24 hours ago. Right now, in Plattsburgh, for instance, it's 38 degrees colder than it was at this time last night. 38. Same thing in Rutland, just 33 degrees colder in Burlington, 36 degrees colder in Saranac Lake. Isn't that insane? Here's what we're doing for temperatures right now. It's 11 Saranac Lake, 22 in Burlington, a little bit warmer in Keene where it's 28. Rutland right now is at 23 degrees. Want to show you the temperature trend we're dealing with here because tomorrow, actually the next 3 days, it's going to be cold. We're going to 23 tomorrow and then we dip down to 17 and the day it's going to be 17 on Saturday, it's going to be windy. Hold that thought for just a minute. Back to 25 on Sunday, so we get up past on Friday's high temperature, and then we do pop here. 44 Monday, 50 on Tuesday, back to 44 and 37. Now, I mentioned it's going to be kind of windy as we get into Saturday. I want to show you what it's going to feel like with the Futurecast wind chill numbers here, because with the wind picking up and temperatures going down, watch what happens. This is 6 p.m. on Friday. No worries, but the wind is picking up overnight. And the temperatures have been dropping all night long. This is the way it's going to feel first thing in the morning on Saturday. It's going to be brutal. It's going to feel like it's 15 below in Plattsburgh and Burlington, 18 below Montpelier, 11 below in Bennington. Wow, that's going to be rough stuff. Take it through the rest of the day, and as temperatures come up and the wind is not quite as stiff, it's not going to feel quite as bad, but still rough. Storm tracker, we're looking around. Not much going on at all. We had some snow showers and snow squalls a little bit earlier today. Wanted to show you the day planner as we head into tomorrow. We'll have a bit of a breeze. Nothing like we saw today, so don't worry about that. It's going to be partly sunny for the duration. Pretty good looking day. We start not far from 10 degrees in the morning. We're going to top out at 23. Futurecast, let's look ahead. As we think about 12 midnight tonight, certainly not much going on. Take you right through the overnight. Tomorrow is going to be a partly sunny day, but by later in the afternoon, I think a few more clouds around. Also, at the highest of elevations, I think we'll find a few snow showers around. Don't think we're going to see much in the valley at all. So maybe a few snow showers tomorrow night as well. Again, in the mountains. On Saturday, mostly sunny. It's going to be a cold day. That's the day it's going to be windy. Wind chills, not ideal. Saturday night is going to be a pretty decent night. Sunday's going to be the best day we're going to see in a while. And I put it that way. While I know it's not going to be super warm, but temperatures in the mid-20s, all kinds of sunshine, wind is not going to be a factor. It's just going to be kind of nice. Now for tonight, partly cloudy, less wind around, low in the Champlain Valley, right around 10 degrees, especially near the lake shore. You get away from the lake, I think it may be just a little bit colder than that. Now for tomorrow, temperatures topping out with partly sunny skies in the teens as you get into the Adirondacks. We'll call it 23 degrees in Plattsburgh. Few more clouds around by later in the day in the Adirondacks, a few snow showers. 23 in Burlington, Montpelier, maybe some afternoon snow showers where it's going to be 21. Otherwise, partly sunny in places like Lebanon, 30, Waterbury, 21 tomorrow. Partly sunny, a few more afternoon clouds in Rutland, 28. Castleton at 28 degrees as well. Let's call it 23 tomorrow. Wind picking up tomorrow night. Saturday, breezy. Wind chills, going to be down there. It's going to be cold. 17 is your high, not including the wind. So we extend this thing out. Sunday, a lot of sunshine, 25. More clouds around on Monday, 44. I think we'll find some rain showers on Tuesday, then rain changing to snow with temperatures falling on Wednesday from 44. And then Thursday, clouds, some sunshine, and a high of 37.